Spartans, my name is Erin, and I'll be the instructor of your class today. In this class, we are going to bring the Spartan Strong Racing Obstacle Course into a fitness class. So, there's five characteristics that I have written on the board right here that you're going to hear throughout this song. And we're going to go through each and every one of them, and some of them are going to be high intensity. Some of them might be a little more mental, so I need you to stay focused and push hard for me. And you guys also need to remember what the Spartan cry is, and that is a roo. So when I say, how y'all doing today, or are you with me, you guys are going to say a roo, okay? So let me start this music real fast. I need you to stand behind your pancakes and close your eyes for me. Ground yourself. Focus. And take a deep breath in and out. Focus and visualize being at the starting line. Breathe. Relax. Because today, we're going to become a better person. Good morning. down by the chair. Grab your pancake. Catch your breath. Now you're tired. Keep going. Don't give up. Come right here if you have to. Last one. Grab your pancake. Watch me. Yeah. Go back to center. All right, I throw that in there is because during the race, they give you a code to remember. And when you get to a certain point in that race, you can't go on unless you can tell them every single number that they told you from the start. So that's their way of training you for that part of the race. All right, everyone, we're going into resilience. So stand on your pancakes and ground yourself for me. Congratulate yourself for the battle that you just overcame. The right when we do this, okay? Then when we come up, we're gonna twist in the opposite direction. All right? Go ahead and join me. So lunge it out, opposite hands twisting, hold it right there. Bring it up, cross that leg back, stretch to the other side. Open your eyes slowly. And we've got to finish this workout with one more thing.
building, so everybody huddle up.
Huddling. Everyone put their hands in. And I'm going to ask you guys, are you smart and strong? And I want three ground shaking aroos, okay? Are you ready? Are you guys smart?